And welcome to Pops 2017. Please rise for the performance of our national anthem. So we hope you enjoy all the performances this afternoon from our high school ensembles. Please sit back, enjoy some treats, purchase some raffle tickets. And the next group up will be the Symphonic Band with music from Hamilton. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So in keeping in with what Boston Symphony is doing this year, we're trying to highlight a few John Williams pieces as they will be highlighting them throughout the summer at Tanglewood. The next piece is something absolutely and completely different that we've never done before. As you can see, stepping up to the front is Stephen Oslander. We're using his talents as a DJ and as someone who will be studying music and music programming and building music through electronics in college with a piece for electronics and concert band. The other part of this piece that's really cool is what I love is the fact that our students push us to do new things. Is earlier this year, I had a student come up to me and she asked, why do we ever play female composers? We never played a piece of music by a female composer. And to be honest, I really hadn't thought of it, but yeah, we have. So through some research, we found this piece of music by Alex Shapiro called Tight Squeeze. Before we perform, we just want to make sure our levels are set so that we can play this correctly.
Thank you. gonna get myself back home. I. How am I gonna get myself back home?
Thank you. Good afternoon. While we get this transition, I just want to introduce our next piece. It's kind of a special piece for us. This is Travis Tomlinson, something to work with as well. We're going to, for the first time, add two outstanding vocalists. I just wanted to introduce them. Charles Oklahoma and Malaya Papa. Thank you.
woman's shoes. Well, that's one way to lose his walking blues. Diamonds on the soles of her shoes. She was physically forgotten, and then she slipped into my pocket with my car keys. She said, "You're taking me for granted because I please you." When he's gone,
and I can say, "Woo!"
Lights, a lie, cheat, a beg and bribe, to make you well, to make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away for more. If you need help, if you need help, your hope ain't in my strength. I'll share in your suffering, to make you well, to make you well.
Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same.
For you, for you.
Before we play our last song of the evening, I just wanted to say a couple words about our jazz ensemble. For many, I think I have about 10 seniors in the school, and many of the seniors have had been summarized in 7th grade. So this is a sort of special thing. The first song I ever remember them playing was Grace and Mercy. So I thought it was appropriate to do a little bit more professional version of Grace and Mercy.
Before we play our last few pieces this evening, one of the things I've learned in this position is to listen to the parents, especially when they have a suggestion. The biggest suggestion I got from last year was when we recognized the seniors that they couldn't get enough pictures. So, before we recognize the seniors, I want all the seniors to please come up front. Band, chorus, orchestra. Get used to it. This is the next 3 weeks is all about. No taps. And before we let the seniors go, we're going to recognize one senior in particular who's done something that no other student has done in Hopkinton before. Not only did she make junior district and senior district and all state and all Eastern, but she went that one step further and was selected to the National Chorus this year. The HMA would like to recognize Bella Kompatromos. Class of 2017. our Conduct the Band raffle winner, Abby Kelly Lanzer, to conduct the Thunder Room.
While they're getting set up to do the final number, I just would be remiss if I didn't thank all the people who made today possible. This is probably my 12th Pops. It is one of my favorite events, and you can see why. What I love about it is the relaxed atmosphere. We're not rushing in from work and seeing our child and then running out the door. We can relax, we can see combined groups, and we can really showcase the talent that we have here. And I know that they put my name in the program, and I really am not that kind of person. I don't need the recognition. It's not just me. I have 12 other board members. Somewhere in the audience, if you would like to come up, I know Gloria's in there, and Jackie, and I forget who else is out there, and Denise, come on up. Chris is back there, and Sarah's back there. And again, it's not about us. not about us. It's about them. And today, just to give you an idea, we had 32 people who baked for us. We had one person do with cheese and crackers. We had some donations from TJ's restaurant with some of the fruit platters. We did some of them ourselves. We had 16 people donate soda and water. We had 12 people who were here today setting up, tearing down, running and filling up those platters. So 71 people, and that's just like who showed up and were on a list for my little spreadsheet, you know? But there are a lot of other people who just showed up and started helping, which is awesome. And that's why we have such a wonderful music program. I'm amazed each year how much talent is out here and how many talented kids we have. And I really think we're going to see some of these kids again big. The Hopkins Music Association, we're the booster club for music. So if you have any questions about what we do, and how you can get involved and help us out, even if it's to volunteer a couple hours of your time to be involved with this board. We meet once a month, and then when there's events like this and when there's events like Micah, we meet a little bit more often. Again, you do as much or as little as you can do. And we have such wonderful parents who volunteer. This event alone takes 2 months of planning, weeks of shopping, volunteers, days of setup, hundreds of kids who come and help with all these tables out of the cafeteria, and actually at the end we're going to ask some of you to help us move them back in if you can. So that would be wonderful. Again, thank you so much, and I would love to introduce the final number, Mr. Hay. Oh, one more thing. I want to also thank Mr. Hay, Mr. Brody, and Mr. Dodge. You ask me, are these the only 3 people who do this? And there's so many kids and so much talent, and they really, they're the heart and soul of this whole matter. So thank you all for coming. Enjoy the rest of your weekend, and thank you.